action, and we're just about set to kick off. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Nevada is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He makes his way to about the 42, and a good play there.
Here they give it to the fullback on the option, and the big guy gets good yardage.
He's at midfield, and he's tackled at about the 47-yard line. And the fullback comes up with a nice run.
This is just strength on strength right here. They give it to the fullback, and he powers his way for some good yardage and another first down.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Tackled after a decent pickup.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none of this.
That'll make it 3rd and 1.
Let's go! Shoot, shoot, shoot!
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33. Here he goes. He's at the 20. Tackle at the 11. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Tries to get around the corner. Dives forward. He caught some key blocks and was able to turn it into a 10-yard gain.
That'll make it 7 inches.
Touchdown, Black Knights.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for. An opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
And he converts the extra point. It was an 8-play, 76-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Well, the blocking up front was just amazing. I think that's what led them to those big runs.
So the score now, 7-0. Army to kick. He'll return it from the 3. And down he goes at the 26-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. And now he's got room to run. Makes it out to about the 43. First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Here we go!
Nice run, and he's brought down.
That makes it 7-6.
Down right around the 48-yard line. From their own 48-yard line. 3rd down. He's going to try and scramble. The They'll bring him down around the 44-yard line. And he has a huge gain.
And I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
It to the 42-yard line. From the 42-yard line, second down. Makes it to the 27.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
Two-yard line. Second down. On the run. He makes his way out to about the 12. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Nice run up the middle. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Gets to about the 5-yard line. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Touchdown, Wolfpack.
It shouldn't have surprised these guys to see the run coming in, but they just couldn't stop it.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. So an 11-play, 74-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
Nevada ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 28. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Really good play here in run support by the linebacker. The big guys up front took away the running lanes, and he was able to get through for a loss.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. He's tackled around the 27-yard line. So at the end of one, we get a tie game at 7-7. To the action now here in the second quarter. And he's tackled at the 41. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. He's at midfield. gains his way to the 40-yard line. From the 40-yard line, it's first down. Tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. They get a 1 yard loss on that one.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
From the 41-yard line, it's second down. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That'll make it 39.
Watch number 12. Watch number 12. Watch the flat. Watch the flat. Ready. Green.
He launches one for the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown. The extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the two. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 23-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's to the 40, the 50. Inside the 30. He's taken down at the 22. Tackles him hard at the 24-yard line.
You know, it looked to me like he should have made the pitch, but he kept it instead and wound up going backwards.
From the 24-yard line, second down.
Mike 51, Mike 51.
Decent run here, right side. Under pressure, he gets sacked on the play. They're going to try a long field goal here. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he got it. Army lines up for the kickoff. He'll return it from the one. Brought down at the 23. The offense really came up with a nice drive their last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. From their own 24-yard line, second down. Nevada is up by four. And he throws it away.
Tight right, tight right. Two down, two down. Hey, check back, check back.
fires it out. It's intercepted. And down he goes, around the 40-yard line.
Oh, boy. I bet he knew as soon as he released that football that he shouldn't have made the throw. And that's the thing. When you're under that kind of pressure, it takes away that one split second you need to scan the area so you know where it's a safe throw.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. And he's taken down at the 49-yard line. He's at the 40, and they make the stop at about the 35. That's good for the 13 yards. First down. Tackle made around the 26-yard line. Gets out to about the 25-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
With third down and medium, you'd think the defense would have a chance here to get really aggressive and to be able to stop the offense. I don't know, maybe they were anticipating a pass there. But they've got to do a better job of defending the run, especially on third down.
Gets out to around the 6.
Well, the offensive coordinator right now is very happy with the execution. That's the 5th first down on this drive alone. The big thing is when you have this kind of drive going, you don't want to end it in a field goal. Now you want to focus on trying to put the football in.
Touchdown, Army! To go up by 3, they'll kick the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Fielded at the 4. They'll bring him down at the 26.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball game.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Get to that quickly. He's to the 40. And he's tackled at the 46-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 46. Quick throw. And he's level at the 48. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Same play they just called.
Yeah, it was. The defense was ready for it this time.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. So that'll make it fourth down.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on the pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. He fields the punt at the 16, tackle at the 21. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Slings it. Tackle around the 30-yard line. Number 52, Army is up by three. The cavalry's coming. Throws a laser across the middle. Brought down at the 45. Throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 45-yard line, second down. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
Toss across the middle. They'll bring him down around the 49-yard line. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. Great game in the works, folks, as we come to the end of the first half. Army's got a 3-point lead.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Chris Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. David, when we've talked to offensive coordinators everywhere, one of their key phrases, chunk plays or explosive plays, whatever the vernacular is, they want big chunks of yardage in the passing game. Well, so far, these two teams are completing passes, but they're not getting chunks of yards.
Yeah, and unless you make a defense honor the deeper passes, if you just keep throwing screens real quick on the outside and they keep tackling you and wrapping you up and you're not getting that yards after the catch, then I don't have to back up. I don't have to honor that deep ball. It makes it a lot easier to defend. So they got to find more creative ways to push the ball down the field a little bit, get bigger plays, because it's hard to sustain drives all the way down the field. You got to have those big plays to make it a little bit easier on an offense and get them in scoring position sometimes, or sometimes just score outright from the 50-yard line.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
He'll return it from the 4-yard line. Across the 30. He's tackled at the 33. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And they hit him in the backfield.
I'd look for this offense to go back to some more straightforward between the tackles running. They want to win this thing in the trenches.
Second down, and they've got 15 for the first down. Ball on their own 28. He's tackled at the 50. To about the 41-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. He's on the run. Makes it out to about the 29. Out to around the 15. the 15-yard line. First down. Tackled for a loss. Gets out to about the 8. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Here we go.
Now he pitches it. Gets to about the 8-yard line. Nevada is looking to tie things up. He gets it up, and it is good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 25-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground. First down.
There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad. It's first and 10. Ball on the 43. Nice run there. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. From their own 46-yard line, third down.
Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon.
Got it. And he goes down quickly. At the 40. He gets to about the 34-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
That brings him second and 5.
He fights forward to about the 29. Caught with room to work. He's taken down around the 23-yard line. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start. Offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
So the penalty makes it first and 15. And they got him for a loss.
I love to see this, Brad. These cornerbacks have the toughest job in college football, and that's to cover some of the fastest players on the field, the receivers. And for a corner willing to come up, get off of his block, and make a play to disrupt the run, that's as good as it gets if you're a defensive coordinator.
Takes it
takes it up the middle for a nice run.
The fullback rumbles for a 6-yard gain on the option. He was hit going to the end zone. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
The deflection prevented them from getting any yards. And now it's fourth down.
It's fourth down. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Army could take the lead with this field goal.
It has the distance.
And he just drilled it from long range.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
20-17, Army. They line up to kick this one away. Taken from the 3-yard line. He's taken down at the 31.
Man, both offenses here in this third quarter have been on fire. Time for the defense to step to the forefront a little bit.
Makes you wonder which of these defenses has the ability to come up and make a stop. It could be one of those games where whichever defense comes up with that stop could be the team that wins the game.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. They bring him down in the backfield.
The offense knows that the linebackers are cheating up a little bit on the run. If they can get some protection, they might want to open up a little bit of space for some passes underneath.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. He makes his way to about the 42. One more quarter of action remaining, and this one has been a real treat. The Black Knights with a 3-point lead. Back to the action here. Tight ball game in the fourth quarter. Dumps it complete, the tight end over the middle. And down he goes at about the 43-yard line.
Number six brings him down to the 43-yard line.
Second and nine coming up here. Ball on their own 43. He fights forward to about the 43. He takes it in at the 14, and he's taken down at the 24. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Army has a 3-point lead. He's got it with room to run. He's knocked out of bounds, right around the 38-yard line. Makes it out to about the 49. And they'll bring him down behind the line. Quick strike, and he drops it. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. And they make the stop at the 32-yard line. throws it to the halfback on the screen. And he's taken down around the 21-yard line.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Slings it quickly to his halfback again.
That makes it second and 6.
Just under 3 to go in regulation. Incomplete to the fullback. This is the 9th play of this drive. He's on the run, looking for the corner. The 10. Tackle made at the 7.
That's a deep 10. That makes it first and goal.
They got to him before he could get back to the line.
The option is all about timing, and on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. And he's tackled right around the 10-yard line.
He's really quick with his lateral movement, especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield.
Gets it. He's in space. That's a great tackle at the 3-yard line. Well, that is called their final timeout. Fourth down. This one should be makeable. Kicks away, and it's through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. The 30, the 50, and they finally tackle him at the 28-yard line. Nevada is ranking. That doesn't mean anything right now.
No, they've not played up to their expectations at all, but they have the football here late in the game. They're very fortunate to still have a chance to maybe win it because they've not looked like themselves.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Just under 2 to go in the game. Wants to throw outside. Oh, and he can't hang on. Huge drop there. From the 28-yard line. Second down. And he hits him hard at the 36-yard line.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive lineman. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive lineman have after that.
So the sack makes this third and very long.
Three down, three down. Hey, check back.
He's looking for 6.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Here comes the pressure. So a fourth down stop there late in the fourth quarter, and that should do it.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
You aren't going to convert many fourth downs against this defense. That's a really good stop. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
That's a deep five on the way. That brings him 6-5.
From their own 40-yard line. Second down. Gain as he works to the right side.
Gain of 6 yards. First down.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock.
Here we go. Rule 45.
He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. And so that's going to do it. The Black Knights get the win, 23-17. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.